definitely spent a lot of time with us.
Yeah. Which was encouraging.
Because maybe he can be like, you may not trust them, but like I spent an entire day with them. Like, they're good people.
Mm-hmm.
Like, trust me, that I can get them. Mm-hmm. Cindy's good.
Stay in this room tonight and talk to William and push him.
I know, but it's like one thing to push William, but it's another thing. Like, that's the thing. It's like, even though he's gonna push Dre does have a lot of good points. Like, I don't disagree with everything that she's saying. But I don't know if William is willing to fight for me in that sense. But the thing is, if I was willing, I'd be pissed. If, like, my number ones I'm talking to, like,
it's
so stubborn and was like, whatever, like, it's fine for me.
Yeah.
I've been like, what the... And especially since they've been so distant with me all day.
Yeah.
In the last 2 or 3 days.
Yeah, I'd be very pissed.
Yeah, I'd be questioning.
William's a good kid.
I know he is. He's so smart.
So smart. I have a lot of respect for him. He could win this whole thing.
He could. And he feels like he doesn't have that chance. He feels that if he makes final two with anyone or whatever, like, he feels he doesn't have that good chance for me. And I'm like, William, me too.
Yeah.
And
right now, if
I'm like, if you look at it, like, if you and I could make final two, he's like, yeah, I'll definitely lose. And I'm like, so why don't you let me stay so I can actually go?
There's not many people that William would lose against right now, I don't think.
Yeah.
I have a lot of respect for him and his game.
Yeah.
You're right.
So.